10 Everything brings you 10 most perfectly timed sports photos. Number 10. Who knows what this player was attempting to do, but this really is a kick to the face. Maybe he should have joined a soccer league instead of a football team, or started a material arts club. Luckily, football players wear gum guards and helmets, or he would have ended up with a gummy dilemma to sort out afterwards. Number 9. That, my friends, is the grim face of determination. The clenched mouth, the upturned eyes, and the fist bump all equal a brilliant score for this gymnast. Maybe she wanted to admire her ankle, or maybe she just decided it was time to look at the world from another's perspective. Number 8. It's not every day you get to kick your opponent in the torso and the face whilst playing it off as an accident. Considering how easily soccer players go down for injuries, we don't even want to imagine the tragedy this would have played off as. The guy in the back has the right expression for this scenario. How is it even possible to miss both the ball and kick another player? Number 7. When the tongue pokes out, you know it's serious business. This figure skater is dressed to the nines, but when concentration takes over, nothing can save you from goofiness. She looks almost like she should be in a competition where people try to lick their noses, but she's spinning too fast for most people to see. Even when all else fails, at least her outfit is still on fleek. Number 6. Taken by a photographer with an amazing eye for action moments, this photo has captured all that boxing is about. Hard work, gruelling matches, and gathering your teeth in the ring afterwards. I'm pretty sure that Briggs won't be smiling prettily for a few days after this punch, which must have left a bad taste in his mouth. Number 5. Stretched out in all of his glory, Peter finally realised his dream. Forget never growing up and being stuck in Neverland. He was going to be a basketball player, dang it. While this basketball player may not be Peter Pan, he sure looks like he's had some pixie dust to help him get the ball to the basket. Number 4. This photo is a bit mind-boggling, because where head should be, there is just an empty helmet. Our faces look a lot like the kid on the right hand side of the photo. There really should have been a bit more of decorum between the two players though. A hockey game is no reason to lose your head. Number 3. While we commend the player in white for trying, he obviously misjudged his timing on the tackle and hit the ground. Instead of hitting the showers after the big game, he might have just wanted to hit the dentist's office, and maybe the plastic surgeon's office too. Number 2. This is what everybody's worst nightmare looks like. Getting your clothes ripped off and exposing your private parts to thousands of people. Number 1. Have you ever gotten so excited that you just wanted to punch something? This fan had that urge at the ball game when one of the players jumped for a catch. Or maybe he preferred the other team and wanted to give them a little advantage. Either way, the player's smashed face and the horrified expressions from the spectators in the background make this one unforgettable game. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to leave a big thumbs up if you enjoyed the video. Also, don't forget to subscribe for more videos. And also, it'd be pretty cool if you could check out my channel, Top Quiz, because, you know, I sort of made the video. Well, I didn't really. I did the voice for it. Adios. Banter.